NASCAR Daytona International Speedway, the Speedway, two laps. How many competitors? Seven. It's advisable, I think, to stay next to a car going through the first part of the turn, not a little in front and a little behind, because the cars will turn and take out your corners. If you are positioned so they can pit you out, they will pit you out. But if you're directly next to them, they'll just kind of shove you aside a little, then back off. But that's only applying to the first half of the corner. Once you get the apex, you can go anywhere because they're kind of settled in and not as erratic. This race is lost. Trying to pit him. Instead of just winning. So we have on service. Well, we should have plenty. That's good. I don't have time. I'm going to have service to do it twice. Maybe I'll do less crashing. That was a bad time for my phone to die. I was pressing down, and it was hard, pressing hard, I guess, too hard. And it just acted like I lifted it. Take a trophy on one and a win on the next one. One out of two. Let's try it. Okay. No penalties. Come on, Tom. This race is lost. Yeah, we're making progress, we'll see. Let's see. 4, 3, 2. I don't see one. Oh, one's up there. Two, but it's just so far away now. And down to the third. Nope. Almost third. I have to surface again. That was lucky. That was the first place. Thanks for watching my videos.